How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Legend Of Dragoon gameplay. Well, playthrough. So, I miss this game so much, so. And I miss playing this for y'all, so I'm gonna do this right now. So let's continue where we left off. And let's do this. Let's do this. We're in the flats, baby. We're in the flats. Let's do this. Yeah, if you're new to my channel, subscribe and turn on the notification bell. What? This too. Please wait. Man, I love this part. Okay. So, I'm gonna go over here. Oh, guess they shoot in this kingdom. Yeah, such a deputy is wrong. I got Stardust. Let's see what they got. Let's Item shop. Let's see. Healing potion. Healing breeze. Maybe I'll get like that. Sorry about that. Hey, I got my Stardust. Cool. Like I said, I love this game. Reason why is because the atmosphere when you go into towns, and it's like peaceful until you get into the battle. Let me see here. Oh, and then Stardust. Weapon shop. What do they got? Shadow cutter. I should get this for Rose. Boom. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh, looks sad. Thank you.
In astronomy, a moon that never sets cannot exist.
Cannot exist?
That's right. Stars travel the sky by catching the winds of time. But this moon isn't affected by time. It never moves day or night. That's why it's called the moon that never sets. Counting 108 years, when the moon that never sets glows red, a moon child descends upon the earth to fill the world with holy bliss. A poem of yore telling fate given by the moon. However, what we really get is the spawning of destruction and fear that is the Black Monster.
Black Monster?
It's just Lisa. It was beautiful. Dang it. Hold on. Thank you. For sure, I'm by King Zeal. I wonder, what is your favorite PlayStation 1 games or PlayStation 2 games back in the day? Comment down below and let me know the answers. I like to get to know everyone. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. To the Barons. Oh, yeah. To the Barons. Oh. Oh, but here we go. What? Honest? Ow! That's it. Ow. Ow. Ha, ha. Jeez. Really? Really? Let's finish him off. He is done, you man. He has done your rings. It's my turn. Well, Dart's turn. Well, he's down. Furious sticks. Nice. Well, I went the wrong way. Ow. Yeah, went the wrong way. There we are. I'm gonna 50 gold. And there goes the battle. A scorpion. What a scorpion. Scorpion. Scissor hands. This game. Can't help it, but I keep saying it. Yeah. The Flower City. Oh. Mm-hmm. Don't know where to go. Dang it, it's Meru. I'm just gonna stop right here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, I'll hit that more than the button. Subscribe to you and the notification is on and everything. See you guys in the next one. Thanks. Keep doing something to that. I never know what I'm doing. LG.